Have you ever heard of the tale of the Anarchy Circus?
Yes.
I know you have. I also know she has, and I know many other people here have. But that's not gonna stop me from telling it again. That Anarchy Circus, a series of the mad and broken toys coming together upon the Chris and Wesley playing with me tonight.
Woo!
I want to give it up to them.
Yeah!
We've never practiced. It's the first time they've actually played the song with us.
Yeah.
Good job, guys!
But the thing is, these assholes didn't realize what they signed up for, because now they're actually part of this shithole.
Yeah!
And you can't leave. You're now part of it. You're here. You're part of the fucking circus. You're fucked now, sons.
Yeah.
I'm going to eat your corpses. And that is not a euphemism. I will eat your corpse. And this man knows I'm going to do the same to him. And Jim Daly, and Dylan Walsh, and Johnny Mack, and the Geek, and anybody playing else. It's gonna fucking happen. I'm an opportunistic cannibal, okay? Excuse me. Like, if when I get paperwork signed up, there's gonna be like a weird contractual agreement that the lead singer of Dandelion Pipebomb gets to eat your corpse.
Sign it,
blood. Yeah, I mean, like, gotta do like old school. You gotta.
Yeah,
I want a signature and a little like pinprick of blood right on the front. Like, they got DNA right up on there. It's like, you know what? You're part of Pipebomb. Take that and just eat your corpse. Yeah, that's just it. And I'm gonna treat it well. It's not like I'm gonna like watch you die and then like eat your heart. No, I will actually cook you like some like Gordon Ramsay-esque shit. You are gonna be like, it's a meal right there. He's a better roast. Where I'm seeing more ribs. Oh yeah, you guys, but that's the point though.
Okay.
Like on the boat.
It's like field.
I work for a Christian, so. I'm not gonna do it tonight. I need to put some more pockets. So we went to cheese and pickles, now we get to go to. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, we're gonna do something that's very disappointing. I believe it's consistently disappointing. The world is mine. Thank you. fine gentlemen right here. We have been Dandelion times Pipebomb gone there for your personal pleasure at the Muse Cafe tonight. Thank you all for having us. Sorry for making you all work a little extra, but you know how Pipebomb rolls. We just, yeah. You're gonna have to say one more song, but not that one. Thank you, as always. To your service. Yeah, you need roll for us.
I can't see it, I don't even have my glasses. Like it is all like a series of blurs and white movies and stuff like that.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.